We interrupt this program to bring you a breaking news bulletin. Local authorities have confirmed many reports of unknown creatures attacking citizens and feeding on their flesh. These creatures have only been vaguely described as mutant frogs. Authorities have ordered citizens to stay indoors with all windows and doors securely closed until a better understanding of this threat is obtained. Any and all amphibious creatures should be considered extremely dangerous and shall be avoided at all costs. Scientists are unable to comment on what could have caused these creatures to mutate and adapt such destructive behavior. Who knows what kind of heroes will be called upon to save us now?